Yeah, I got one right here, bro. You want it?
Yeah.
All right, man, come get it.
Oh,
you gotta do a backflip.
Oh, hell no.
Bro, just go, bro. He's crazy, bro. He's crazy. Bro, he's fucking crazy, bro. He's on crazy. Okay, go. Pull up.
Get back here, you son of a bitch.
Let's go.
I said I need it. This Draco undefeated. Bitch, I'm blocking, then I'm bleeding. Go long, these bullets he receive it. I can't see it. My wrist look like a snow cone.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is another Zizzibby Slim.
You started the video?
Yeah.
When?
Well, because I thought we could do like a little like just get some like extra footage behind the scenes, and I thought that'd be funny.
Cold opening?
Huh?
It's called a cold opening.
No, not really.
Like
that's gonna be part of the intro. The trailer, I think.
Okay.
They're gonna post that, and then people are gonna be like, "Wow, this must be interesting." don't try to flex your muscles. Don't do that.
I'm stretching, dude.
The girls that watch this video, they're not gonna be into you. If anything, they'll be into me.
Yeah, sure.
And my amazingness, and they're gonna be like, "Oh, we wanna fuck you," and then I'll be like, "All right, let's go."
Yeah.
Now, seriously though, this is another Zizzibby Slim production. I am. This is Zizzibby Slim, and this is my buddy Blaze.
Howdy.
You have a sperm cell of Gatorade left, and you're gonna fucking drink. Anyways, this is a very controversial.
Controversial.
This is a very controversial man. A lot of people don't like him. A lot of people don't like him. A lot of people do like him. Come on, man. There's a lot of people that don't like you.
Okay, bullshit.
But there's a lot of people that love you, too.
No, you're exaggerating.
All right. Well,
there's a couple of people that might not like me. And there's hundreds, if not, if not millions of people that do love me.
There's not millions, bro. There's not millions.
I beg to differ.
Okay, well, if you say so, do you want to get into why, like, a certain kind of people don't like... You want to tell that story and...
I guess some people have sticks up their asses and get offended easily or something. I don't
know. But you like to fuck with people at the same time, though.
Yeah, not really so much anymore.
Really? Why not? Yeah. What happened? Corona kind of changed that a little bit.
I don't know. Every once in a while, I guess.
Well, you know, Blaze, the reason that you're here, obviously, is I want you to critique my video. And because he's my biggest critic, you know, he always talks shit every time I do something wrong, every time I wear a bad outfit, every time I fucking gain a pound, he's right there and he's talking shit about it. So, you know, I'm making two new videos, you know, and you know, I figured, you know, I mean, the feedback from the public was decent or non-existent, if you will. So I got to get it from somewhere. So Blaze, you know, I mean, he's tough, man. He's a tough critic. So
we're gonna watch Insane Modern Warfare Gunfight Highlights. Just,
yeah, that's the one we're gonna watch.
Wow, that sounds insane. So crazy.
So what did you say before I cut the camera on? You said I do clickbait titles. Is that, I mean...
You won't believe what he did on stream.
And he took a alright, we're gonna watch this one first. Because you don't believe me, this is legit. When you watch this, you're gonna be like, wow, I can't believe he did that. You ready?
Sure.
Here we go.
Do you own that song?
Yeah, I do.
You own the rights to that song?
Yeah, I do. Let me.
Okay.
Get the fuck out of my box,
yo. Oh, is that a child?
He's a younger guy that we play with, yeah.
Tap here to stop recording.
What? Why are you. What?
See?
I got fucking destroyed there.
You know what, just for that.
Oh my god. Just ready for the video first.
No, please.
God, this person sucks.
Don't talk.
Oh my god.
He just took his shit. He just took his shit.
Okay.
There you go. See? See? That's not a clickbait title.
I guess. I just don't understand how the mic was close enough to pick up that noise.
I don't really know either. We're gonna have to get Justin out here. This is becoming a whole thing. We're gonna have to get Justin out here and he's gonna have to show us how he picked that up.
Listen, how old is this Grace Lake
character? Who?
Grace Lake.
She's about 18.
About 18.
Yeah. Great. Why are you shitting on Grace?
Hi, Grace.
Grace doesn't fuck with you, I promise you. Alright, so that's that video. So now you see it's not clickbait, essentially.
Okay.
Alright, so now we're gonna watch my this is probably my best video I've ever fucking made.
Is it just
it's
just gameplay highlights?
It's my gameplay highlights that are fucking amazing. I played the game, I did something amazing, and now I'm gonna fucking put it on here.
Okay.
Oh my god.
That's insane.
4 deep. Shout out to Rich the Kid.
Do you not know how to make thumbnails?
It picks the fun thumbnails for me. They're good fun thumbnails. So how would I?
Sure they are.
What's going on, motherfucker?
This is another Zizzibby Slim production.
This is Modern Warfare, the fuck?
So it's worse than PUBG.
And it's not worse than PUBG. No, it's not.
It's not the original. It's not Modern Warfare 2.
It's the new Modern Warfare.
Modern Warfare 2 is better.
No, it's not. This is way better than Modern Warfare 2.
You didn't play Modern Warfare 2?
I did, but not as much as I play this.
Now we get off work.
Look at the commentaries. Look at this play. He knocks me down. Right? He knocks me down. He doesn't even... Look, he doesn't even know that I'm still alive. I get back up. Watch what I do to him. This is a prison-style shaking. Look at that shit. That's like we're in prison. He owes me 4 packs of ramen noodles.
Went for his, like
some of the highlights, you know. I think.
I don't know. I'm not.
Came around and stabbed him in the ribs.
Nah, that'd have been too much. Just get him in the ribs.
Yeah, so you don't kill him.
Well, in the game, he's gonna die regardless. In real life, he may not have died. I'm gonna do a replay. It's you know. See, this is you wouldn't get it because you don't play games, but this gamers love this shit. They love it. They want to make it like a sports thing.
Fucking cares.
So, this is what ESPN does. You think ESPN doesn't love me?
I really hope you guys enjoy it. If you don't enjoy it, please let me know in the comment section. Tell me that I suck at the game. Tell me I'm a fat fuck. Tell me that my commentary is shitty. Just please
still playing that same clip.
What? I did it. This is the replay. What?
I just shocked myself with this.
Stop, don't do me now. Pause.
Let me show you what it feels like.
Oh, you got to watch this. Hold on.
Right here, you can shock yourself.
No, I'm not going to. All right, I'm shocking
the other team.
Ow.
It burns. Just do it real close.
All right, just watch this. Watch this.
Shout out to him.
Is it Raphicus?
No. What are you talking about, Raphicus?
You don't remember from Modern Warfare 2?
No. Those are 1911s.
So I got
a 911. We got a Kimbo 911.
The Raphicus used to shoot 3 rounds on Modern Warfare 2.
See, you see, like, kill that motherfucker? Got him the fuck out of here.
I don't like this battle royale shit.
This is a 2v2. This is a round. It's like search and destroy, basically.
That right there is embarrassing. Look, I'm just spraying.
Watch what I say to these guys. Hold on. You can kind of hear it, but not really.
We're gonna
slow down. Hold on, you're about to hear it. You're about to hear it in a minute. I'm doing a replay. Gotta do a replay.
Just a replay. John Wick, get him out of here.
You're missing most of those.
Okay, and I got him. He didn't hit me once. Oh, he did hit me once.
Game goes. Got him out of here.
Watch this. Look how close. Look how far away. Blaze, if you don't think that's premium highlights, oh, you're right here. Hold on. Listen to what I say to these guys.
You're
gonna fucking love this.
My mistake.
Hope.
Now you guys are fucking trash. Get the fuck out of the lobby.
You're a terrible person. They're just trying to have a good
time. No, they're not. I thought they were talking shit to us first. That's why I said that. I did, because was my teammate that was talking shit.
This clip right here, I am...
All right, Blaze, what do you think about that video? Do you think that's really good?
I think it was over very quick. You only have 2 highlights?
Well, no, I mean, there's more, but I just feel like it's, like, going on. Do you want us to do the rest?
What?
I got more highlights. What? Okay, all right, fuck it.
Sure.
Hold on, I gotta fucking...
We'll see one more.
Shit. Oh, here we go. This is a really good. You know what? I should have stopped. This is a really good highlight.
I am just extremely proud of, man. I mean, my God.
This right here, this is Superman style shit. This is John Wick shit.
I mean, this is just amazing display.
No, that's a Renetti.
So I see this guy. That's
like a Raphica.
Yeah, I guess.
Not sure. I thought you didn't know what a Raphica was.
No, I do. I do know what a Raphica is, but this is better.
Pause.
No, it's like the same.
But you get what I'm saying. I was hurting just now. I ran into bullets. You know what I'm saying? you know, finally reloaded. I'm hurting. My teammate's dead.
He must be really sad. A lot of people
do that. Do what?
Voice over your own gameplay.
How is that sad? What are you trying to say? What does that mean? No. Oh, look at that shit. Got him the fuck. Jesus Christ. No, that was his teammate.
Drop his partner.
Dude, come on, man. That was fucking beautiful. What do you mean I'm sad when I do my own highlight? What does that mean? So it's embarrassing.
You are. I was just asking.
But it's but are you saying that it's embarrassing to commentate your own highlights?
Yes.
How? How? Explain it though. You're not explaining.
I don't have to explain.
I mean, I'm finishing.
I'm not obligated.
Getting you know really hurting.
What the?
Okay. Finish that guy off, and I'll.
You know the audience is like, well, you're not explaining your point. All right.
I don't have.
So it's embarrassing.
Let it go, Gabriel.
Well, I mean, I just want to know what you mean. Because, I mean, if you think I'm... I mean, again, this is your...
Oh, my ass. Ow.
So now you're complaining about the set here. You're mm-hmm. complaining about the production of the video.
Yes.
You're complaining about that.
Yes.
Why would you complain? Yo, chill! What the fuck?
Did you feel it?
No, I didn't.
Oh, goddammit.
You probably didn't even shock yourself.
I did feel it.
Yeah, come on,
it's
man.
It's not even
come
a
on,
bad
man.
Shot.
I don't want to... Bro, come on, man.
Okay, he won't do it for the views. He won't do... He doesn't even
care. All right, go ahead, bro. Go ahead.
Okay. It's not bad.
Yo, bro, is
it's
it bad?
It's not bad. I swear to God. It's not... Did you feel it?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
Did you
know.
Feel a shock?
A little. Very little shock. Very little.
You're more of a man than me, then.
Well... I mean, we don't have to do that to see I'm more of a man than you. I mean, we could. There's a number of things we could do to prove.
Oh, you're right.
Man.
Let's measure.
Ah, gee. Okay. Yeah. 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 Oh. What do you think of those videos, though? I mean, do you think they're? I mean, what did you not like about them?
The gameplay didn't have very much going on in it. Besides, you just said the gameplay. There was no jokes or anything. That's kind of your strong point.
I mean, I don't know, man. I don't, okay, all right.
And
well.
Then the other one, very crude, but very good. I liked it.
Okay, all right, thank
you. The defecation, very
the
good.
The defecate, yeah, we're gonna defecate, yeah. Shout out to Justin. Shout out to my boy Justin, man.
Yeah,
and Justin. Lambro. Lambro was there.
Didn't Justin...
Lambro's the guy who was like, get the fuck out of my
Justin
lobby.
Didn't Justin get fired?
No, Justin's not getting fired.
You want to bet?
I think he's gonna leave
tomorrow morning. I have a big complaint about Justin.
what's your complaint? Are you willing to say it on camera? Like,
I'm not.
Let me ask you a question. So you just watched both of my videos. If you had a YouTube account, would you subscribe to this channel?
Yes.
My channel. You would.
I'm already subscribed.
Are you?
Yes.
I can't see who's subscribed, but unfortunately, fucking YouTube. So, Blaze, what do you think I should do?
What do you think you should what?
What do you think I should do concerning my, like, YouTube channel? Like, I mean, how do you think I can make this better? I mean...
Buy ads. And...
That's not going to make the content better, though. That's going to reach more people, but that's not going to make it... So, what can I do to make the content better?
Some crazy Jake Paul shit.
I'm not doing... No, fuck Jake Paul.
Yeah. Well, I mean, that would get
Jake
a lot
Paul.
Of views.
I will box you. Me and
that
you can box.
Get, that would get a lot of views if
you think so?
Fucked Jake Paul. Yeah. Oh, you thought I meant box? No.
I got an elo, my aim on point. Shooting that Glock, give me pain in my joint. We shoot a 50 round drum, honey bun. I want 2,000, I want both of their tongues. I know how to handle they books, I'm a damage. These niggas can't run, we gon' kill everyone. You know where I'm from, give a fuck how you come. Got a stick in the car and it sound like a bomb.
He's staring into the goddamn. You look like a serial killer. What are you doing? Yo. He needs to get some facial hair, I think. I think that would help him a lot. Okay, he's feeling himself. Do you have a message for any girls out there that you want to, like, intercourse yourself into? That doesn't make much sense, but you get what I'm saying?
What's up?
That's for all the ladies out there.
How you doing?
Oh.
How you doing, girl?
Okay. Is there any... Well, do you have any celebrity crushes, bro?
Yeah. Damn.
Ariana Grande, right?
Oh, yeah. Ariana Grande.
Right.
I would eat your ass.
Okay, she would like that.
I feel like there's more girls that
Rihanna?
I'm thinking of right now. Nah.
Zendaya? Mm-hmm. Leave her alone, man. Leave her alone. I'm telling
Zendaya
you.
Zendaya can get it.
Don't make me beat you the fuck
but,
up. For real, that's all me. She'll see my tweets one day. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
That's just gonna be funny as fuck, too.
Alright, that's about it.